I did something really stupid today.
Uh-oh. What happened?
I accidentally deleted all my Dubai trip photos while cleaning up my laptop. They are not even in the recycle bin and I didn't have a backup.
Yikes! But don't worry. There's an amazing SysTweaks photo recovery software that will help you recover your deleted photos in no time.
Seriously? That would be a lifesaver. How do I use it?
Super simple. Just follow a few steps. Download and install the tool on your Windows computer. Once launched, select the drive where your photos were stored. Now, select the scan mode, quick or deep. I would recommend going with deep scan for better results. Then, click on Start Scan button and wait for the process to get complete. After the scan is complete, you'll see a list of all the deleted photos. You can even preview them before restoring. Now click on Restore button and select the location where you want to save recovered images.
Wow, that sounds easy. I'm doing this right now.
Told you, crisis averted. Bonus tip, make sure to save the recovered photos to a different drive. Saving them to the same drive may reduce the chance of full recovery. Try SysTweaks photo recovery software now. It is available for both Android and Windows. If you found this helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips.